there are different forms of equation of circle. Equation of a circle having center at h comma k and radius is equal to r. Here is the equation of a circle having center h comma k and radius r. Locus point is p x comma y. So this equation of circle is given by x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Example, find the equation of circle having center 2 comma 3 and radius 5 units. From the question, we know that h comma k is equal to 2 comma 3 and r is equal to 5. Required equation of circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. On substituting the value of h, k and r, from there we will get x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 5 square. 5 square is equal to 25. So a minus b whole square is equal to x square minus 4x plus 4 and y minus 3 whole square is equal to y square minus 6y plus 9 is equal to 25. Hence, on arranging the terms, x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0.